everyone, this is Queen Sabia here and I'm back with the daily read. So this reading is going to be for the 2nd of November 2021. Let's see what is coming up for everyone out there for today. The sun, wow, it's going to be a beautiful day overall. You're going to wake up feeling good, positive, happy, excited. I do see you having a happy time spent with the friends and family and maybe with the one that you love as well. I do see you smiling and you know, having that fun time basically. You are going to feel a sense of satisfaction in your life, be that, you know, something, I feel like it's more like an overall energy that you would be in, but yeah, for some of you, you might be having somebody to visit you from a distant land, or maybe you are going to be planning to see someone, a family member or somebody who might have traveled towards you or in the city or in the country that you live in. So I do see it's going to be a happy, busy kind of a day for a majority of you. Let's see one last card. Strength under the deck, we do have the Page of Cups. Now, if it applies to your love life situation, I feel like, you know, your love life has started moving in the right direction for you. You are going to start feeling good and positive because something good has happened in your love life, which has basically boosted your confidence and has added a lot of strength in your everyday life. Where your attitude has become so much positive and you feel that there is going to be some sort of good news coming up for you in the days to come. So it's going to be overall a very happy kind of a day where you are going to feel getting stronger with every passing minute. You are going to feel as if you are like, you know, you will feel emotionally very strong is what I'm picking up. So it seems like, you know, something has happened, or maybe for others of you, it's something happening in your home life which is going to reflect in your other areas of your life. Which is why you're going to be start feeling positive about your life overall. Let's see more cards here. Page of Cups. For some of you, you might have somebody coming forward towards you to express their feelings to you. I don't see that they will be like, you know, telling you that I love you or something like that. But something is going to happen which is going to make you feel like, you know, wow, this is something important. So this is something beautiful. So which is, again, going to add a lot of confidence and a boost in your mood. For sure. So that's pretty much it coming up for you for today. I will see you tomorrow. Take care. Bye.